Here's the latest.
There has just been an arrest in a crash that left a mother dead. Her child is seriously injured. Police believe that 22-year-old Jose Macias was under the influence when he sideswiped several parked cars and then slammed into another on Woodley Avenue. That was last night. A woman was killed just as she was getting her child out of the car. Macias now facing murder charges.